happening now, police continue their search for four suspects who broke into an East Tulsa home. Once inside, they tied up family members and shot one victim in the mouth. Two Works for You anchor Max Resnick continues our coverage live for us this morning. Max.
Libby, good morning. I just spoke with the homeowner off camera who was cleaning up his home after last night's break-in. He tells me that the victim shot in the mouth is actually expected to be okay. So there is a bit of good news in all of this. Let's take you back to earlier this morning to the scene here at East 19th Street and South 117th East Avenue. Police say four white men broke in through the back, either through a window or back door. But before doing so, they killed the family's dog in the backyard. They then tied up some of the family members and demanded cash. When the suspects didn't get as much cash as they wanted, they shot that victim in the mouth using a rifle. They also pistol whipped the man we spoke with off camera. He is okay this morning. The suspects led police and a canine unit on a chase through the woods behind the house. It ended near 19th and Garnett. Police say it is possible that they had a getaway car. Now, I spoke with a number of neighbors out here this morning who did not want to go on camera but are obviously shocked by what happened here overnight. They say that this family has been here for quite a while and is a very quiet and nice family. It is not clear, according to police, whether they were targeted or if this crime was random. Reporting live in East Tulsa this morning, Max Resnick, 2 News Works for You.